It's about a place that could possibly exist, and it could exist all around us. We just don't know about it. It's a struggle for the survival of the forest.
Deep in every forest, hidden from the human eye, where we see the seasons changing, there's actually a great war taking place between good and evil.
Come on, you're with us now.
The Leafmen are these warriors that basically protect Mother Nature.
If our world dies, your world will die too.
The evil force are called the Boggins, and the Boggins infect the trees and infect the soil and infect the roots and bring about death.
I am going to destroy the forest.
Don't flatter yourself.
It's really all about how everything in our life connects.
Mary Catherine is a very strong-willed young woman, so it's ironic that she's the person that gets shrunken into this magical world that her father's discovered, and she knows that she needs to be involved in this battle.
Ah! Ow!
You're not from around here, are you?